Hey, what's up? I know you guys all set a complex passcode on your iPhone to protect your personal information and data. But sometimes you may forget your complex passcode, then how to fix this? Today's video will show you three methods to save your locked iPhone. Method 1, PassFab iPhone Unlocker. You can get PassFab iPhone Unlocker from its official website or just click the link in the description. Now, connect your iPhone to the computer. Run PassFab iPhone Unlocker and click Start. Read the disclaimer and click Next to proceed. Then choose your iPhone model and follow the guide to put it into recovery mode. Press volume up and volume down buttons, then hold the power button until the screen shows Connect to iTunes. Choose the safe path and download the firmware. Wait for a while. Then click Start Remove to unlock your iPhone. This will take a few minutes. Now, iPhone has restarted, and you have bypassed screen lock successfully. You can set it up, and you can restore your data from previous backup. Method 2, iCloud. If you have a PC or another iDevice, you can try this method. If you're a PC user, sign into iCloud through app browser. Click Find iPhone. Choose your locked iPhone from All Devices tab. Erase iPhone, and your iPhone will be factory reset. If you have another iDevice, open Find My. Select your locked iPhone. Scroll down and click Erase this device. After reset your iPhone to factory settings, you can restore from previous backup. Method 3, iTunes. First, connect your iPhone to the computer. Then put it into recovery mode. Launch iTunes. Follow the pop-up instructions to restore your iPhone. Wait for iTunes to download the firmware for you. Then iPhone will be restored. Restore your iPhone from backup after restart. These are three methods to bypass iPhone passcode. If you think this video is helpful, please give us a big thumbs up. See you next time.